The rights and freedoms we fought to defend are ingrained in the oath we swore to uphold. But Brandon Williams praised the Supreme Court for taking away women's reproductive rights, supporting the right of extremists to pass a nationwide ban on abortion. No exceptions for victims of rape or incest, even when a woman's life is at stake. Could be your wife, your daughter, or you. You know what? It's just too big a risk. VoteVets is responsible for the content of this advertising.